the wetter the better. It's a skill to ride in the mud. It's not as fast, and obviously it's a lot harder to control the machine in the wet.
Well, I've had rolls, I've had spills, a couple of minor incidences, but apart from that, great fun. And won two races, but there are only two of us in it, so.
It's competitive, but it's all good-natured, and everybody gets on with everybody else. And it's just good fun, good healthy sport.